Ryan Lawton joining me in studio here. And as we talk about Austin Matthews, he wastes no time showing his appreciation for that new contract, not only to the franchise, but to this fan base. What did you think about this contract on both sides?
I thought it was a great contract for Austin and, quite frankly, a great contract for the Toronto Maple Leafs. This is going to enable them to build, continue to build, re-sign the existing players they have to be a dominant club. Now, what happens after 5 years? Who cares right now? If the Toronto Maple Leafs win championships at some point in that time frame, I expect Austin Matthews to be a Toronto Maple Leaf for life.
Well, and the advantage for him, too, taking 5 years instead of eight, is that he can cash in as that third contract comes around in 5 years. He'll be 26 years old, so that'll be interesting to see. But for the immediate future for Toronto, right, what do they do with Mitch Marner?
Well, all the dominoes have been lined up, and once the Austin Matthews domino fell over, then the guys like Mitch Marner, he's the next one up. He's obviously having an incredible year, eighth in scoring in the National Hockey League right now. But he's a winger. He's a setup man. They don't traditionally get paid as much as the centers or the guys that score more goals. I would expect him to slot in quite a bit behind Matthews. I would also expect him to take a shorter-term contract. I think it's in the water now in Toronto. I think Austin Matthews has set the tone, and you're going to see Marner fall in line in time, and it's going to be good news for Leaf fans because it's going to allow them to get all these guys signed and continue the great work they've done scouting.
When you're talking about short term, are we talking 3, 4, 5? What are we looking at in terms of years?
In my opinion, it'll be either 4 or 6 years. And why do I say that? Because as a general manager in this league, you very rarely want to have two key guys come up at one time. I think that Kyle Dubas will recognize that. I think his management staff and him will come to that conclusion. So I'm expecting either a 4 or 6 year deal. The money will go up and down depending on what length it is.
All right, we'll keep you posted.